Hi, my name is Francia Ann, and welcome back here on my channel, FF Greenery, where you can find fantastic ideas, facts, tutorials, inspiration, and useful information. So today I am going to share with you a very nice house plant, which is a palm, and there are different varieties. And also I am going to share with you my six palm collection, which is I had actually owned. These palms are so very pretty when they grow indoor as a decorative house plants, and they are excellent natural air purifier. They can remove formaldehyde, trichloroethylene, benzene, carbon monoxide, and also they can remove xylene from the air. So first on my list is what we call Arapis palm, or sometimes they call it as a lady palm. So this palm has a nice dark green leaves. They look like a pleated paper. They are so shiny and they are so crispy, and has a woven fabric like covering on her stem. This Arapis palm could grow up to 3 feet in height, and you can grow this Arapis palm by means of its fruit or its seed. The seeds is just like a small coconut tree fruit, or by means of division. What I am doing with this Arapis palm is just I place her outside where she can receive a lot of filtered sunlight under a tree, and then I gave her a banana peel fertilizer every time I had a banana peel, or sometimes I gave her a rice water liquid fertilizer, and this palm looks so very happy and it looks so very healthy. And also I am very happy having this a Arapis palm. This is a red palm, and this is the second on our list. And I believe this plant could grow from 4 feet to 6 feet. And as it grows, her stem will become reddish in color. Red palm has a V-shaped leaves. It grows in a separate direction, and it also looks like a pleated paper. Crispy leaves like the Arapis palm. As you can see, mostly of the leaves was damaged by a strong wind because of the typhoon, and then I almost forget about her. So she suffered from direct sunlight, so that's why her color becomes pale. She has a new baby coming out. This one is definitely recommended for beginners. In any situation, she could survive, and they are very easy to care for. This is Areca palm, and this is one of my favorite house plants, and it attracts my eyes because she is so gorgeous. As you can see, Areca palm has a narrow elongated pointed leaves. She has a yellowish stem, and if you are planning to have this Areca palm at your home, be sure to have enough space, because Areca palm could grow from 10 feet to 30 feet high, and as they grow they become more bushy, and they will spread out for about 15 square foot. This Areca palm is actually a propagation from my mother plant outside, which I place on your screen. As of now, she is not so really very healthy. But I am hoping that she will get more healthier, because she was attacked by some of the farm animals here. I am not planning to cut those damaged leaves, because I am waiting for a few more leaves here to come out. Because these leaves can help trapping the sunlight, so the whole plant could grow more healthier. Maybe I can cut this out later. If you are planning to have this Areca palm and place outside, be sure not to place it in a direct sunlight, especially in the afternoon, because the leaves may turn dry and becomes brownish like this. I definitely recommend this areca palm for beginners because they are very easy to care for. This is Quemadora or Parlor palm. I believe this plant could grow from 4 feet up to 8 feet, but it takes about 3 years to attain a certain height. As you can see, this Parlor palm is a combination, looks like a combination of red palm and areca palm. But the only difference is it has a shorter leaves compared of areca palm, and there is a distance, there is a larger distance between leaves, unlike the areca palm. This plant is so very healthy, and this yellow one is a primary leaf, so it's not a big deal. I will just remove it out. Just like what I'm doing. This plant is so very easy to care for. As you can see, there are two new babies here coming out at the bottom and another leaves here on top. And these plants look so very beautiful. Okay, the fifth one is our yucca or yucca. So this plant is so very cool, very nice, and she looks so very neat. This plant could grow from 10 feet and above, maybe 3 years or 2 years. I just flashed the complete details on your screen. I am trying to remove those rice hull on the center, but I am worried that I could damage the leaves, so I just ignore them. If you are planning to have this house plant, this could grow indoor and outdoor. But if you could place this outdoor, make sure that it only receives 2 to 3 hours of direct morning sunlight, because the afternoon sun, direct sunlight, could damage the leaves, and it will turn dry and turn brown. I have here my propagation of a bamboo palm, which is actually I received from one of my neighbor. At first, this stock was 2, but the other one gets so very soft, so I decided to place her on my compost. But this other one, she looks well. I hope new root will come out here. So as you can see, 1, 2, 3, and 4 leaves are coming out, and I just place it outside where she can receive filtered sunlight, and I just continue soaking this in water. I replace the water once a week. So I just didn't give up with her. I am hoping that she could survive and grow as bushy as this. Thank you.
place where they told you what to chase, told you how to run the race. Every move was on the page, but I didn't like their way. Had to fight and misbehave, had to find a way to change, had to leave to find my way. Caught up in a daydream, I beat my mind up there almost daily. It's how I pass time, no opinions safely. It's how I understand what I want in this place, see. Cause everybody wanna tell you bad things, what could go wrong, what fame brings. But success is a finicky thing, and if you ain't sure, no, it'll never be.
I don't wanna let myself down, myself. My fate, you